Welcome back to Thunderstruck. This is your Marvel edition dedicated to today's opening of Avengers Endgame. And now to Sydney for a special report.
Thanks, Noah. Last week, our best buddies tried their hands at being superheroes at Mount San Jacinto College during the Special Olympics. Here are some highlights from last Tuesday's events.
Next Friday, be sure to attend the Yucaipa Spring Art Festival, which takes place from 6 to 9:30 p.m. There will be a visual art gallery from 6 to 7:30 p.m. in the wrestling room, an integrated drama performance from 5 to 6 p.m., an all-district band concert from 6 to 7 p.m. in the gym, an improv contest from 7 to 8 p.m., and the 9th annual YHS Film Festival will end the evening in the gym from 8 to 9:30 p.m. Bring a few extra dollars early in the evening as there will be taco plates for sale at dinner time. Hope to see you all there.
Does put a smile on my face.
And now to Martin for sports.
In sports, your YHS baseball team decimated Cajon 10-0 last week. Let's take you now to a dugout view of the action.
Straight like this, I need my money in a bag. Oh yeah, I've been counting dead men, putting bodies in a safe. 5200, one swipe, throw it away. Ay, whip, 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 till it stain on ya. Ay, whip, 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 till it stain on ya.
Hey, go, go, go! Get down, boy! Get down!
I'm here with Julian Alvarez, the player of the game. He threw five strong innings, put up five zeros. How'd you feel about today's game?
Today's game went well. The mentality on the mound was just those strikes, compete, get after them. You know, I have great defense. Let my team swing the bat like I know they're going to every day.
Okay, and how'd you feel during the game as the game kept going on, as you kept going to the mound?
I felt stronger as going out in the third, fourth, and fifth inning. I was throwing a little bit harder. I felt more confident and all my pitches were working.
Thank you.
Please come to the Mental Health Fair on Thursday, May 2nd. It is in the quad from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. There will be activities, games, universities, and counselors all there to discuss mental health issues. This is a Mind Matters event.
We want to hype you up for tonight's Marvel extravaganza. And just remember, fellow seniors,
we're in the end game now.
We lost. All of us. He lost friends. He lost family. Today we have a chance to take it all back. We will. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.